When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me.
Evening, ladies and gents. We're back here with another summer show. Unfortunately, we weren't able to do another live version, so we're going online once again. Well, we are doing something different. We are having a big screen this time. So for those of you watching on the big screen, give us a big wave. And for those of you online, give us another wave. We've had so many great submissions from students this year. Absolute commitment from everyone and to a high standard. It's been a really, really good year. And I can't thank the students and the student leadership team as well. Helping out so much with the show. It's been really, really exciting, really, really good to get everything prepared. Without further ado, let's get on with the show. Enjoy the evening.
And now, first act of the night, you'll be hearing the orchestra, and they will be playing Handel's music for the Royal Fireworks Movement 4, La Réjouissance. Now, I hope you love it. I probably will. Let's go hear it, shall we?
Great performance. And now we have Ruth singing Summertime.
Good looking. guitar. Cool jazz on the deck, feel the heat on my neck. Let go, what the heck, it's summertime.
One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Then you'll spread your wings and take to the sky.
On a quest, I wanna wear my vest. I need to put some muscle on my chest. Hit the street, feel the warmth from the concrete under my feet. The town's cooking, mantle on the heat.
Sit back, relax, for the max is in your ear.
Another tax is over, now the summer's here. Flying natural past the fresh circumstance of hot summer days. A new craze, call it a trend. I'll meet you at the pool, bring your friend. Here's her name, Jill. She's got movement. Sitting kinda still, I feel a trickle of sweat tickle my neck.
When she comes, you know I put some cool jazz on the deck.
Free up your mind, don't fear, and don't you worry when it's over. We'll be back next year in the summertime.
Next up, we have David playing Pink Minor.
Thank you.
Well done, David. That was fantastic.
Next up, we have Orlando, and he's going to be singing Journey of Old Soot. I hope you enjoy.
High in the halls of the kings who are gone, Jenny would dance with her ghost. The ones she had lost and the ones she had found, and the ones that loved her the most. The ones who'd been gone for so very long, she couldn't remember their names. They spun her around on the damp old stones, spun away all her sorrows and pain. And she never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave. They danced through the day and into the night, through the snow that swept through the hall, through winter to summer to winter again, till the walls did crumble and fall. And she never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave. And she never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave. High in the halls of the kings who are gone, Jenny would dance with her ghosts. The ones she had lost and the ones she had found, and the ones that loved her the most.
Now introducing Amy, performing her own composition, I Think of You.
Thank you. That was great, Amy. Well done. Next up, we have the Year 9 Band, Bethany, Molly, Victoria and Isabel. Enjoy!
Next up, we have Lola, who both wrote and sung this song.
Being alone is a strange thing. You feel comfort in yourself, but you don't know what you'll do if no one is around to stop you. of those people who always seem so comfortable. What's it like to
And now we have Daniel, Oscar, Pedro, James, and Jasper as a band performing Superstition.
Thanks.
And now we have Esther performing her own composition, Bubbles, and special thanks to Erin for aiding her in making the composition.
When coronavirus comes to get me, I won't let it get me down. I'll stay within the safety of my bubbles. When lockdown comes to stop me, so much joy, but now we're in the safety of our bubbles. Bubbles, 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 gonna stay within my bubbles. Bubbles, 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 gonna stay.
Thank you.
Wow, what another stellar performance. Now, let's give it up for the vocal ads with Mr. Brightside.
Coming out of my cage and I've been doing just fine. Gotta be down because I want it all. Started out with a kiss, how did it end up like this? It was only a kiss, it was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep, now she's calling a cab. While he's having a smoke, now she's taking a drag. Now they're going to bed, and my stomach is sick. And it's all in my head, but she's touching his chest. Now he takes off her dress. Now there we go. I just can't look.
Next up, we have Tabby and Ava.
Night when the stars light.
For that great performance. Next up, we've got Dan on electric guitar performing Eugene's Trick Bag.
What an incredible piece of music that was. But trust me, we are only just getting started. Thank you all for joining us at the Night in a Cheney Bubble. And now, without further ado, proudly introducing the one, the only, Sixth Form Dance Act 7, who are performing You Can't Stop the Beat.
Thank you, Jermaine, for that introduction. I just wanted to pop in and say that this dance is brought to you by the Year 13 Leavers, who have been part of like music and drama shows over the years. And it's just like a goodbye and a thank you to everyone and all the creative arts department and everyone that we've got to know, like doing the shows, all the students and things. It's really been great and we will miss you all very much. And we hope you enjoy it. Bye.
Keep spinning. great show so far, ladies and gents. For those of you watching on the big screen, let's have an interval break. For those of you watching online, feel free to continue and watch the rest of the show. Enjoy.
Welcome back. Next up, we have the youth choir singing You Got a Friend in Me.
Next, we have Alexandra singing What About Us?
Stars. great performance. Now we have the sixth form performing, Here Comes the Sun.
We have Helena on ukulele and vocals performing Sweet Hibiscus Tea.
Here's the thing, I can't do anything right. Try as I absolutely, totally might. The bones are melting, the skeleton is ash. The clavicle detaches and falls with a deafening crash. And I'm not your protagonist, I'm not even my own. I don't even know what I don't know. And if you look outside, you'll see disintegrating trees, the artificial way the sunlight bounces off the waxy leaves. My heart catches on every thorn. You're already halfway out the door, and I'm so tiny and so old, and I have never been so cold. And it is 85 degrees, I don't know what I need.
Isabel, Hannah, Isabel, Georgia, and Marsha playing. What are they playing?
Riptide.
Riptide.
magician's assistant in their dreams. Ah, ooh, ah, and they come monster up. Mayday, running down to the riptide, take it away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you.
Next up, we have Ollie, Rachel, and Kenneth playing the Pink Panther. Thank you.
I'm Hello, hope you're all enjoying the show. Next up, we have a very exciting act for you. It's David on solo piano playing Isabella's Lullaby. Take it away, David.
Next up,
we
have
Isaac!
It's not simple to say most days I don't recognize me, that these shoes and this apron, the place and its patrons have taken. Toughen up, but she's blue. gets used by a man who can love. Oh, and then she'll get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, growing strong each day, till it finally reminds her to fight just a little to bring back the fire.
Next up, we have Victoria and Lauren dancing to Friend Like Me from Aladdin.
Here I go. Watch out. You done wound me up. Not to show you what I'm working with. Well, Alibaba, he had them 40 thieves. Shahrazad, he had 1,000 tails. But master, you're in luck, because up your sleeves you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz, and how? All you gotta do is rub that lamp, and then I'll say, Mr. Man, what's your name? Whatever, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, I'll jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'. Whisper to me whatever it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. We pride ourselves on service. You the boss, the king, the chef. Say what you wish, it's yours, true dish. How about a little more baklava? Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. This the big part, watch out! This the big part, oh! Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this out of their little hat? Can your friends go?
I'm the genie of the lamp. I can sing, rap, dance if you give me a chance.
Oh! Don't sit there buggy-eyed, I'm here to answer all your midday prayers. You got me bona fide, certified. Got a genie for your charge d'affaires. I got a powerful urge to help you out. So what you wish, I really wanna know. You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. All you gotta do is rub like so. Mr. Aladdin,
yes.
One wish or two or three. Well, I'm on the job, you big nabob. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never,
never
had a friend. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Thank you for our wonderful performance. I hope you all enjoy it so far. Let's welcome Seth, Morton and TJ to our virtual stage. Take it away.
Take your breath away and you feel
Ah, hello, hello. I hope you are enjoying the show. Next up, we have Erin and Darcy Snape, who are no way related to the Harry Potter character I've been told I look like. Today, they will be playing Mrs. Robinson.
And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Oh, oh, oh. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. We'd like to know a little bit about you for our friends. We'd like to help you learn to help yourself. Look around you, all you see are sympathetic eyes. Stroll around the grounds until you feel at home. And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Hide it in a hiding place where no one ever goes. Put it in your pantry with your cupcakes. It's a little secret, just the Robinson's affair. Most of all, you've got to hide it from the kids. Cuckoo, ca-choo, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa-oh-oh. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey.
For that amazing performance.
Woo!
And worthy of Darcy's last performance ever in a Cheney show.
Next up, we have the final student act of the night.
It's the legendary orchestra, and they're going to be playing Sweet Child of Mine by Guns N' Roses.
Enjoy!
Thank you.
Before the final act of the evening, I just wanted to say a couple of words. I'm hoping lots of you are all watching this on the school field and we've managed to go ahead with the live event. If you are, woohoo, we've done it. We've got a little bit of live in this year. Thank you to all the staff who are supporting us tonight, the PTA, they are incredible, and Scope Security, who have provided our security this evening free of charge. If this hasn't happened, then I hope you're all enjoying the show at home instead, and thank you to all of the above who plan to help. It's been a very different year, but Cheney Music have still achieved so much. We've done two shows, we've got back to some practical and lessons, we've got an incredible set of GCSE, A-level and BTEC results that are all so well deserved, and this is all down to the hard work of our amazing students. Their resilience and ability to cope so well with the many changes constantly astounds me, and I'm so proud of each and every one of you. This is actually my last year heading up the Cheney Music Department. I'm not leaving, so I'll still be very much involved, but I have taken a new post of Head of Student Progress for Year 10. I've loved every minute of my time in charge of music, and I know that it will continue to grow and flourish. And I'm so glad that I still get to be a part of that. Have a wonderful summer break. We all deserve it. And enjoy the final act of this evening. Brought to you by the staff of Cheney.
Won't you dance?
has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry. No, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now, stand by me.